Are you thinking of moving to Indian Wells? Stay tuned because I have the 5 top reasons why you should move here. How do you do? It's me, Stefan Burchard, the Desert Bowtie Realtor, here in Indian Wells. I help people find, buy, and sell homes, and I love this business. Stay tuned for the 5 reasons why you should think about moving to Indian Wells. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the bell so you'll be notified when my next video is available. Now, let's jump into the 5 top reasons why you should think about moving to Indian Wells. Indian Wells is a small city in Coachella Valley in the state of California. It's one of the many places around the country that people consider moving to. With the population just over 5,400 and lots of gated communities, Indian Wells is the 508th largest community in California. That's pretty small. Reason number 1, Indian Wells is located in the desert, so it's undeniably hot. The daytime temperatures can reach up as high as 100 degrees during the summer, but it's ideal for those seeking to escape the colder weather. Even during winter, the weather can still be relatively warm and pleasant, and it's always sunny. 2, proximity. Indian Wells is centrally located. It makes trips to neighboring cooler cities such as LA and San Diego easy and effortless. There's also short direct flights from Palm Springs International Airport, and it's excellent, especially for those whose work entails a lot of travel. Number 3, fun activities. There's always something to do in Indian Wells, either over the weekend or when you're here on vacation, like the mountainous landscapes. It's excellent for hikers, adventurers, bikers, and rock climbers. There are also other attractions in the city when it comes to fun and sporting, like golf courses, tennis, and don't forget the nearby casinos. Number 4, luxury. The upscale city of Indian Wells offers visitors a chance to unwind with numerous activities, including golf, tennis, spa treatments, nature hikes, and the arts. Known for its stunning natural beauty, Indian Wells is the home to world-renowned tennis tournaments that draw top players from all across the planet. Number 5, family friendliness. Indian Wells is a family-friendly city. It's favorable for people of all ages, including children and the elderly. The city's healthcare, as well as the cost of living, is also friendly towards your pockets. And there are also some activities for kids with destinations such as the Children's Discovery Museum and the Living Desert. Residents will find that the city is relatively quiet. With its multiple golf resorts and spas, people are inside enjoying and pampering themselves. So Indian Wells is definitely worth considering. If you would like more information about buying or selling in the Indian Wells area, please give me a call, text, or email. All my information is below. Don't forget to like and comment about my video and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell so you don't miss my next video. And now I'll see you on my next video, the top 3 things to do in Indian Wells.